cut this little trout right out of this little hole right here. He's probably only 4 inches long, but I'm happy with him. But I've been fishing and it's cold and miserable. I'm putting him right back where he came from.